on the lookout for lions in South Africa's northernmost province. But this is not a tourist safari to photograph animals. This is a hunting reserve. They're nervous at the car.
There is a lot of controversy when it comes to the canned lion industry, or the so-called canned lion industry, and it put a bad name on hunting in general. So we don't condemn any illegal hunting.
Canned lion hunting is when animals bred in captivity and use humans to deliver to be killed, or like a duck shoot on a lion hunt. This disturbing video given to Woody King shows a group of American hunters who shot 10 lions in a week. Campaigners of this government, and it's from the outset, the notion is to breed an animal to reduce the interest on primary and to stop and reduce the conditions in the forest. We were invited to a breeding facility to show the lions were well looked after and enclosed in this fall. Well, these lions have all been bred in captivity. There are about 35 of them in these enclosures in this farm. The purpose is to be bred on the hunting lodges and shot by hunters. The border say these wild lions are on quills and large areas are conserved.
What would happen if something is banned in
the captivity? That would actually be a really much significant implication for the South African economy, firstly. Hunting generates a lot of money from overseas people.
And it is good business. Hundreds of captive bred lions are killed every year in South Africa. I'll also be taking you to the Limpopo province.
Hello.